Jesus paid it all, and all to him I do owe. Anything I could do would have made a bit of difference, because he paid the price, and by me owing him for doing that doesn't mean anything other than me saying thank you for paying that price, because there's nothing I could do.